anything that is authentic, it has a value. Anything that has a tradition.
Carlos is really the king of the sport of kings.
It's a very, very demanding sport.
He's a guy that really has become the best of the best. This is a guy that is unrivaled in his winning in this sport.
On the field, Carlos' strongest thing is his anticipation and his quickness.
The winningest polo player who's ever played the game.
Polo is, you know, always elegant, sophisticated. It's what polo really is.